Hey class, I know we've gotten started, and I think today is maybe the first day of class. It's Tuesday. Normally, when I send out these intro videos and video responses, I'm out in my gazebo, and I've got my assistant professor with me. Her name is Riley. She's a miniature schnauzer. She always cocks her head and looks at me when I'm talking to her or anybody else. But in future videos, you can anticipate Riley being a part of the mix. So glad you're part of this class, you guys. We're small in number, but to be honest with you, my first choice would be face to face. But this asynchronous thing is nice. You can take a full-fledged class and work at your own timing, your own pace, all that good stuff. I'd encourage you to stay ahead of the game. Some of you already have. And I'd encourage you also to reach out to me. Sometimes the links in the, not the WNBA class, team, which I follow religiously, but sometimes the links to various videos and lectures get broken, and I wouldn't know about that unless one of you told me. So let me know if that happens. But I just want to extend a greeting to you all. I'm glad you're part of this. And again, it's going to be a good summer. It's going to be a good class. And I hope you not only succeed, but you come to a better understanding of, what's going on in the areas of sexuality, spirituality, and family. I've been teaching this class for a long, long time at Bethel. Actually, been teaching at Bethel for a long, long time. I'm a licensed marriage and family therapist. I'm a pastor. In fact, I'm sitting in the boardroom right now at the church where I'm a pastor, waiting for a boring meeting to start here pretty soon. That's between you and me, but quite frankly, I don't like meetings. And anyway, that's another thing. Welcome, you guys. Reach out if you have any questions. Bless you all.